the SD Connects 2012. John DiDomenico, let's hear it for him. Woo! Hey. Okay. Hi, everybody. Welcome to SD Connects 2012. I am your host, John DiDomenico. Remember that name. You could potentially win some. So unless you've been living under a rock for the last 12 years, you know that the SD card is all about connecting you to the important things in your life. The dominance of the SD card is unmatched. And not only that, the size of the SD card is absolutely astounding. And I'm not talking about the form factor of the SD card or the micro SD card. I'm talking about what's on the inside, right? It's what's on the inside that counts, right? And in this case, it's a capacity of 128 gigs. So this is the first time ever you'll be able to use your existing digital camera and your existing video camera and transfer pictures from one to the other with a wireless LAN SD card. You notice I said existing, so you don't need to run out and buy a new car. I mean, you don't have to run out and buy a new camera or a new video camera. All you need to do is get the wireless LAN SD card. You have the capabilities to transfer between the two and you have the peer-to-peer sharing. So what this means quite simply is this. You two are together, right? All right. Oh, you two are together too.
Right.
Okay. So,
and you two.
So let's say you guys get a series of photos of me on stage. Right? Great photos. Now you want to have those. Instead of you emailing them to your friends, all you have to do is tell them where to go and those pictures will transfer automatically. You'll see that this gentleman, when you come up on stage and model the hat, come on. Come on, give me a little, yeah. He's got the hat. This is the SD knit cap. Hold on, we're gonna do a photo app. This is our 4 gig card. I'm gonna give this away at the end of the presentation. This is the SD-HC Extreme card. This is the UHS-1. This is a super high speed card. Portability, reliability, interoperability, and security. It's also about something you may not be thinking about. It is about backwards compatibility. It's something that we have a commitment to. You're here for work. Your boss sent you here. You've taken, again, a ton of photos. He wants to make sure you didn't go to a strip club or something. He says, upload all those photos to the work network. You put your camera down on your desk. You start working. They upload automatically to your work network. Your boss comes in a little while later. He sits down at his desk. He can either download them to his camera, which has a wireless LAN SD card, or SDXC. What does the XC stand for? Good. Who would you like to give the hat to? This guy, obviously here. Chris. Yes, the glam. All right. Who knows what HC stands for?
High capacity.
Which one? High capacity. Now, here's an easy over here.
Yeah, right here. Okay. He said it.
All right, very good. And I'll give away one more bag. Who knows, and it's not SanDisk, who knows what SD stands for?
Secure Digital.
That is correct.
Very impressive, sir.
You have your ninth bag.
Thank you.
Very nice. Beautiful. Look at that. So happy it's spinning.